Rock stars, celebrities, fashion designers. They have all embraced the issue of environmental awareness, making it a very fashionable cause to act on. There has definitely been an environmental impact on the fashion industry as well. Clothing and accessories that are made from recycled and reused materials are known as eco-fashion, which is becoming more prominent and continues to be popular among all demographics. Everybody wants to be green. There's one high-quality beer brand in Puerto Rico that not only makes you look cool when you drink it, but also when you wear it. The green one, Heineken. But Heineken has a lot of discarded, non-recyclable vinyl as a result of their constant creation of outdoor advertising. We came up with an idea on how to reuse it. A San Germán micro-enterprise of seamstresses was hired to make our idea possible. A reusable grocery bag made out of discarded Heineken billboards. Each bag is unique in its design. No two are alike. From a typical Heineken billboard, we got around 100 bags. We now have enough material to produce over 1,000 bags. Soon, the Heineken green bags will be sold in exclusive boutiques. For now, you can get your bag at La Bodega de Méndez y Compañía. While we tackled the damaging plastic bag situation, we gave a better use to our trash and helped a Puerto Rican micro-enterprise. The Heineken green bags are big enough to fit anything you may need from the grocery store, including, of course, your Heineken six-pack.